Gotta figure out a way to sell more fireworks. I'm going broke with this venture also.
Well, I see you got them snakes and sparklers, but where's the good stuff, man?
Good stuff? This is the good stuff. Snakes and sparklers.
So you're gonna tell me that you don't have no black cats, no Roman candles or screaming memes?
No.
Oh, come on, man. You don't got no lady fingers, buzz buttles, snicker bombs, church burners, finger blasters, gut busters, zippity-doo-dahs, or crap flappers?
No, I don't.
You're gonna stand there, owning a fireworks stand, and tell me you don't have no whistling bungholes, no spleen splitters, whisker biscuits, honky lighters, hoosker do's, hoosker don'ts, cherry bombs, nips of dazers, with or without the scooter stick, or one single whistling kitty chaser?
No. Because snakes and sparklers are the only ones I like.
Well, that might be your problem. It's not what you like, it's the consumer.